I find conditions as they are unacceptable. And I find no threat in social change. For me or anyone else, I do not see the sense in killing people that we don't agree with. I do see the sense in building them an environment, enabling them to outgrow their limited point of view. I'm not a do-gooder, don't misunderstand me. There are workable types of societies, and this is what we're talking about. A society that works.